Hi, I'm Richard Jeffries, known as RJ of Jeffries Performance. And today marks 365 days since we had created Jeffries Performance, and it has been an unbelievable ride. I'm extremely humble and thankful. And because of everything that's gone on this year, I felt compelled to sit down and say thank you and appreciate the people that have gotten us here and everyone who supported us over the last year. Now, we do a lot of different things. Our company has grown so much in this last year, and we've evolved and we found our niche and our groove, and we've become really proficient at what we do, and I'm extremely proud of that. But I couldn't do it without everyone that bands together as a team for us. And that starts with my team. Everybody at JP, every single person that comes in this building and that spends every Monday through Friday with us, they're amazing individuals. They're some of the most hardworking, dedicated people, and they're also the most unbelievably passionate people about a company that they don't own, but they treat it as their own. And I couldn't be more thankful for that, because it might be my name on the building, but these guys make Jeffries Performance what it is. I want to start by Alex. Alex came in and he took over pretty much my position. He runs the day-to-day. He literally makes sure that we are dialed in from top to bottom. He deals with all the clients. He deals with all of the bills. He's our front man. And Alex, we could not have done what we've done this last year without you. Colin has been wrenching on everything since he got here, and I am so proud of the improvements that he's made, not only personally, but here at the shop. He's taken on a role of really getting to know everything about what we do and becoming really good at it, if not the best. Parker came in, and if anybody knows, Parker's our comedic relief. He lightens the mood, he helps Colin. They're a great team together, and we couldn't do what we do as well without Parker. Brad's our fly-by-night guy. He's here, I think, once a month now. He's a firefighter by trade, but when Brad comes in, it's like he's never left. He's extremely OCD, just like me. He wants a clean shop. He wants to make sure that the customers roll in and out of here absolutely dialed in. I'm thankful for that. And last but not least, my right-hand chick, Lindsay. Lindsay's been with me for the past few years. She's dealt with things that you should never have to in an employment situation. She's been there to pick me up and make sure that I'm level-headed and focused on the business. But she's taken us from a small company that nobody's heard about to what we are today. And because of her, you see what you see, the photos, the videos, and the marketing that goes behind it. We couldn't do this without her. But more than that, she's the mother goose. She cracks the whip, she's the tyrant. And we're thankful to have Lindsay here. All of us are. Beyond that, all of our partners that we work with daily, Justin and Ernie at Shock Therapy, from day one, they've always been there for us. They've made sure our clients are dialed in. They make sure our personal rides are dialed in. They make sure our bills are dialed in. They're at a phone call away any moment. Same goes for Todd and Jim at Evolution Power Sports. Everybody knows our relationship with them is more than just a business relationship. They're family. They've done so much for myself, our company. We've all grown together exponentially over the last few years. We've taken our companies into different territories. They've pushed the envelope. We've been there to help them. They've also been there to help us. Really, really appreciative of those guys. Some mentors of mine that truly from the get-go, they could have looked at me as a young kid coming in and maybe been a competitor, but Doug at TMW, thank you very much. Tim at SDR, thank you very much. These two guys on a regular basis have always answered the phone for me. They've given me guidance and they have decades of experience. They've done it and they've done it well. If you look at those two companies, a few years back, those were what I was aiming for, and to work alongside those guys and for them to be able to reach out to me and be able to give me any type of advice or guidance, it's milestones of mine to be able to talk to those guys on a regular basis and consider them not only friends, but colleagues. To every single one of our clients, thank you. Thank you for trusting us. Thank you for being the lifeblood. Thank you for your word of mouth, for all of our reviews. Thank you for simply just being there and making sure that we have something to do every day. So with that being said, I want to say happy birthday to Jeffries Performance. On to another several years of hopefully success and continue the path we're going on. And thank you to everyone involved that's made us who we are.